I want to experiment with using voice commands, and also like, so if I could just say like set deaths 56 and have it reliably actually detect the number right, that'd be cool. Yeah, I love the voice commands. Got great.